Hello friends, you are welcome in my videos. Today we are going to do NTP server. What is the use of NTP server? Okay, so basically NTP server is used to set time in all routers. So we are going to do this live. Okay, so for this I have taken a single router here. Along with it I have taken a switch and one PC. Here it is. And another one is I have a server. Here it is. Now I just connected these all. Here the switch is connected to this PC and the switch is also connected with this server. So basically this server will work as the NTP server. So let's configure its setting. Go to, first of all we will assign IP to all these one. That is our router port and NTP server. This is our PC. So first we write here IPs. To this port I'm gonna to give 1.0.0.0. Next to this. This is 1.0.0.2 and to the PC I will give 0.3. Okay, and it will work as NTP server. Okay, now come to the settings of router. Just now enable it. Come to the configure mode, enter interface FA00 IP at 1.0.0.1. Sorry, I have forgotten to give the subnet mask. Here is the subnet mask. Sorry. Now put the noset command. Okay. Now it has turned on. Now this port is enabled. You can see the green dot here. Next, just cross it here. And here, provide static IP to this PC. Here it is 1.0.0.3. And what will be the default gateway? 1.0.1. Okay. This is done. And here it is, the server. Here we will provide static IP 1.0.0.2. 1.0.0.1. Okay. Now come to the services. Here we have a NTP service. Look at here, NTP. Click on this, and here by default it is disabled. Okay. We have to enable it, and just leave it blank. Here it is. Set the date, and nothing to do anything else. We have nothing to do, just enable it and leave it blank and just choose the date as well. Now come to the router. Here come to the enable mode, exit here, it again exit. Now we will watch how it works. First of all we will type soak lock, exit, oh sorry, enter. Now look at the time. Here it is, look at this one, 0:03:33.127 UTC Manfry 1997. It means this is temporary time. So now we have to save time accordingly. Okay, so for this what we will do, we will put a command here which will be NTP server. What is our server's IP? That is 1.0.0.2. here you can watch this one. Okay, so come to the router again. Now put IP here 1.0.0.2. This will be done in the config mode, okay, not in the enable mode. Now we will write again NTP server 1.0.0.2 and enter. Now hold on, come exit, okay, and again save these files. Right, now again check your time. So clock, okay, now look at here. It has been changed 14.3.41.622 UTC Tuesday. It is Tuesday today. And the Gen 28. Okay, now you can match from here. 2, 3, 12. This is time for 2. Okay, in Indian standard time. And 3 minutes. Now it is turned into 4. And date, look at here, 28. And look at here, this is okay, 24. You can match the time. So here it is the basic lab. Okay, we don't need PC here. Why we need this lab? This lab is necessary when we have a huge amount of a big number of routers. Suppose we have, there is a company and has a big network. So and you need to backup the data. Okay, so by programming we take backup of whole data. And now you see that in our router the time is not defaultly set. So to backup at the same time or do some more programming, then we need a standard time in all routers. So here we need NTP server to provide same time to all the routers. So this is the work of NTP server. So it is done for all. Thank you for watching my videos.